special one. So this is all the stuff that I got for my birthday this year. I did this video last year, but with a little vlog. No vlog this year. I might add some clips in there, maybe, just so you can see. I don't know if I have any good clips, but if I do, I will. But this is everything in the back that I've got, so we're gonna go through it. So sit back and relax, and let's get into it. First off, we're gonna start with the minifigures. So I didn't necessarily get these on my birthday, but I got these a little bit after my birthday. I got these before my birthday. My birthday was June 20th, by the way. But so I seen some like Marvel figures, and I got a couple of them. So then I decided to get some other figures. Well, I'll show you in a second, but hopefully that's close enough. But I got some Wolverine figures. So this one is Wolverine, pretty dope. I'll go into more depth about these in another video. I'm gonna do like a mini video for like the minifigures and everything like that. So I'll take the gear off, show you everything, but we're just gonna keep it brief in this one. So yeah, Wolverine. Next, we have this one, which is pretty cool. I had to actually figure out which one this was because I needed this one bad. It's an astronaut. So it's like a dope astronaut person. Definitely dope. The things comes up and everything, so. Which, I don't wanna knock it over and tear it apart, but we'll get into that in the next video, like I said. So yeah, astronaut. All of these two I bought like in a short span of time. I just don't have Moon Knight. That's the one I really wanted. So we have Storm, which she looks pretty cool too. So I'm glad I got that one. You can see the lightning and everything. It's super dope. And then we have Echo. So we have, which this, I tried to figure out this is for a more dynamic standing. I didn't know what that was at first. So I might display her in a different way. But yeah, this is Echo. Nothing crazy. Right, I don't know who this is, but I know he's from like the space Lego miniseries. So he looks pretty cool. I have two of these, but I'll probably keep the other one for like extra parts that I'll use in the future for other minifigures. But yeah, this is like, there's an actual app that you can go to the figure. I caught it, it's crazy. I'm leaving that in there, but it's an actual app that you can go to actually like see which one is in what. Yeah, I'd had to do it because I was gonna be upset if I got like four or five of this one. Couldn't do it. This is Mr. Knight, I think his name is. So, yeah, I got him. Pretty cool. Nothing wrong with him. If I run into him, I might catch Moon Knight if I can. Only thing about those ones is you can't actually see who's actually in the package for the Lego Marvel ones. And then this one is that I found the other day. Just a random minifigure. I found this one at my job while I was working. I know some little kid probably lost it, so I just thought I would take it and add it to my collection and use it for parts if I need to. Pretty cool, it was intact and everything like that, so I just thought I would add that. And then this one is one of my favorite ones. I love how it looked, like the purple and gray is my favorite color, so I'm a sucker for this one. I needed this one bad. I kind of like to think that this is me in a Lego minifigure. It's pretty dope. But yeah, I can't wait to actually make the full video and go into the scent of candles. My mom burns them a lot. My sister burns them a lot. I just wanted to try something different and see if I could get my taste and figure out what kind of candles I like. So I just grabbed two candles. They were like 2 for $15, $17 at Bath and Body Works. Sorry, I couldn't get my words out. That's a trigger right there. But I couldn't get my words out. So I got two of these. And then I think in the future, I'll get some more. But I'm going to just burn these and see how I like it. I like the aroma in my room. I like having a fresh, clean room with the smell of a candle with like lights in the back. And then trying different candle scents for different types of moods and relaxation. I think it's a nice feat because when I get my own place, I want to burn candles and I want different rooms to smell like other things so I can distinguish how I feel in certain rooms, you know? But yeah, so Mango Mai Tai, I haven't burned that one yet, and Dragonfly Iced Dragonfly Tea. Iced Dragon Fruit Tea, sorry. Yeah, so these smell really good. I wish you could smell them. But yeah, I just got two candles. Next, I'll get into what my friends bought me. So they got me these Crocs that I was gonna get a while ago for myself, but I'm glad they got me them. I really appreciate it. Shout out to y'all. So the Naruto collab Sasuke Naruto Shippuden Crocs. So Sasuke is one of my favorite characters, and I loved his aesthetic. The two aesthetics that I loved the most about Sasuke was the Chunin exams and the black uniform when he learned the Chidori, when he was spamming it. When he was spamming the Chidori. And then the Naruto Shippuden, Orochimaru, disciple. Look, when he had like the cloth and the robe wrapped against it. I love, that was one of the features that I love so much about Sasuke, and I'm glad they added it to the Crocs. So you got like the Uchiha symbol, shuriken, Mangekyo. They have Sasuke and then just the meme Sasuke. So I think these are pretty dope. Really dope Crocs. They got a little smudge up top because I don't know how that happened, but I'm gonna get another pair of these and put them in stock because I love these Crocs so much. Because I'm gonna beat the hell up out of these ones because I love them so much. I think out of all of these Naruto Crocs, these are my favorite ones. The other ones were okay. The Kakashi ones were pretty cool, but I like the Sasuke ones because purple is my favorite color. I said that earlier, so I'm so super excited to have these. I'm gonna put these back on my fist. We have some Funko Pops. So this is a Funko Pop that my girlfriend got me. She was gonna take this one away because she asked me, did I like Tokyo Ghoul? And I told her, yeah. But Tokyo Ghoul RE is a whole entire different story. I read Tokyo Ghoul RE and watched a little bit of it, and it was okay. It wasn't bad. I talked about this before. But it wasn't. It didn't hold a candle to the original Tokyo Ghoul, which I can't be upset at, but hey, it is what it is. So I liked it, though. The aesthetic of Tokyo Ghoul RE was good. The show was kind of in, and she was going to return it, but I told her, no, if this is what you originally got me, I want to keep it because I'm thankful for it. So this is one of the Funko Pops that she got me. Next, we have Noburo Kukisaki. Yeah, Noburo. Dope Funko. So, JJK, and now I have the three students. I have Megumi. I have Adam before for a very long time. I have Yuji, and I have Kukisaki. So I'm excited to actually have her later on. Maybe at some point I'll make like a backdrop in this and do like a display of the actual other figures. I think that'll be dope. But yeah, I got her. Super dope. was an Xbox owner. So I wanted to take it down memory lane, and I'm glad I got it. The next console I probably will get next is a PSP. I'm gonna be on the hunt for a cool PSP, so I'll do that later on in the future. But Xbox, that feel so. And then we can also, I can have some controller sounds. I get triggers and a gift. Sound video controller sounds with Xbox controller. They make different controller sounds than actual like PS PlayStation. So just a third party controller. I had a normal Xbox controller. The other one I got two, but it was messing up, so I had to go with this one, which I should have just went with this one in the first place because it was brand new. I just got an Xbox controller because I thought it would be the other used Xbox controller because I thought it would be more compatible, but it wasn't. So I should have just went with this one because it was only $2 more. I tried to match it and have the same aesthetic. I didn't want to get a third party controller unless I had to, but hey, it works. And it actually feels a lot better than the normal one, so not upset about that. Kung Fu Panda. Inside joke if anybody knew. But yeah, so this one is Lego Indiana Jones and Kung Fu Panda into one. So yeah, those two discs. OG Indiana Jones, everybody know the OG Indiana Jones is heat. This game is heat. And the Kung Fu Panda, I haven't really played this on the Xbox. I've only played it on the actual, like, Wii. So I'm gonna see how it holds up on that. But yeah, Lego Indiana Jones, the main reason why I got an Xbox 360. I'm gonna play all the Lego games. And like I said, if y'all, I haven't said this before, but I thought it, if y'all wanna see me play some Xbox games, just let me know. I don't have an Elgato and everything, so it's gonna be set up crazy. I'm gonna have my phone pointing at the screen while I play. If you cool with that, let me know and I'll do it. But hey, that's the only way that we're gonna do it. I don't want to get the entire setup because it's just Xbox is just something for me to turn on, just be chill about it and play. If you want to see me play it sometimes, let me know and I definitely will set the camera up for like a little weird session and y'all can see me play. Just let me know in the comments. Next up, Lego Indiana Jones 2. So, I know the covers look crazy. That's just, I have bought these from Disc Traders, if you know what that is. So, these are used games. But Lego Indiana Jones 2, gonna be one, then go to two. Play those with my girlfriend. We're gonna play Lego Indiana Jones games. And then one of my favorite underestimated games on the Xbox was Red Dead Undead. I liked regular Red Dead. I played it, but when I used to go to my cousin's house, this game used to get me through it because I am an avid zombie player. I love zombie games. Black Ops, Black Ops 2, Black Ops 3 were some of my favorite times. I used to be so good at zombies, and I still am. But at a point in time, I wanted to go, like, have my own channel. Basically, I don't know if you can go pro for zombies, but I wanted to because I love zombies so much. So we're going to play this. I don't know if it holds up, but we'll see how good it holds up. So we have Saints Row. So, I was meaning to get Saints Row 2. I'll probably get that in the near future because Saints Row 2 was my favorite one. Saints Row 1 is okay. I'm gonna beat it. But Saints Row 2 and 3 were my favorite. So, I kind of just was in the heat of the moment. Grab Saints Row 1 when I meant to grab Saints Row 2. And so, we're gonna play this one. Shout out to my girl. She picked Lastly, Xbox 360. So yeah, got just a normal Xbox 360. Like I said, I wanted to just reminisce and